Perfect. Right on.
Thank you.
Bring it on.
Okay, let's get this bunch done. We're almost at capacity, and we gotta get these damn bees ready.
for shipping out. Let's get some stragglers.
Sure. We are exceeding estimates. You should call the doctor and let him know that we're going to start preparing the harvest for shipping.
Yeah, things are going just as predicted. Absorption of the compound is at 80% of ideal, and maturation rates are 10 times normal. The harvest is going according to...
Hey, Poindexters!
Who the hell are you? You're not supposed to be in here!
Phenotrans? Oh, you bastards.
Thanks for the coffee.
Hey.
badass.
Yeah.
bed.
Phenotrans. They're the ones behind everything.
Phenotrans? But they make Zombrex.
You two just calm down a minute here. This one's been feeding us claptrap since you all got here. Now look, we're all under a lot of stress. Seeing things out of the corners of our eyes. Imaginary stuff.
There's nothing imaginary about this. I don't understand. Why would they? I'll tell you why. It's been a couple of years since the last outbreak. People aren't buying Zombrex like they used to. But now zombies are back, and even the military can't stop them. There are probably lineups at every pharmacy in the country, all for Zombrex. They're making a killing off this.
Okay, so listen to me. So, you're saying that Phenotrans killed all these people to drive up their goddamn stock price?
This is just crazy.
We have to get this information out. We have to take these bastards down. I found this down there, too.
I'll call my station. They'll send help.
What the hell?
Looks like you finally got your story. Too bad you won't be getting that award, though.
You bastard. You're on their payroll.
Yeah. You were supposed to die in the outbreak, Chuck. All of you were supposed to die. But don't worry. The firebombing will fix all of that, so no one will find the bullets in your bodies. I didn't want it to go down this way. Although I have to say, I am gonna enjoy this.
I knew you were the bad guy!
Kids say the cutest things, don't they?
Chuck, you can't let him escape.
Don't worry. He's not making it out of here in one piece.
What's going on? I've lost him. Do you see him anywhere?
No. I'll keep an eye on these monitors.
I'll keep looking.
Thank you. So you're behind this. You killed all these people for money.
After everything that's happened, that's what you think? The money's secondary. We're trying to save lives here, Chuck.
Saving lives? What the hell are you talking about?
Come on. We had to take the necessary steps to ensure a consistent supply. We can't make the drug without queens, Chuck. A lot of queens. You can thank Isabella for that.
And TK looting the city? But that's not about money?
He went off the rails. He was well paid for his part. Then he just got greedy. His work, not ours.
Whatever happened to do no harm, Sullivan?
Open your eyes, Chuck. Do you have any idea how many people are affected in this country? Doctors, politicians, CEOs. Some of our country's best are infected. Even your little girl, Chuck. What would happen to your cute little time bomb if she didn't get her drug? Fortune City was a small price to pay to ensure our country's way of life.
You murdered these people!
Acceptable losses! It wasn't the first time, and it won't be the last!
You bastard! You did it! You caused the Vegas outbreak too, didn't you? You killed my wife, destroyed my family!
Everything that we have done has been absolutely necessary!
Thank you.
We're the good guys, Chuck. Not you.
Channel 6 Action News. This is Chuck Green. You want the scoop of a lifetime? There's a bunker full of survivors in Fortune City. And I've got the proof of what happened here. I need rescue choppers, and I need them right now.
Things in it. I'll be right back. It'll only take a second.
Sound, but it's taking